Police are now searching for the man who tried to rob an 80-year-old woman in a Target parking lot. Now, the woman says the thief ran up to her from behind and jerked her purse out of her hand, slightly injuring her. Her daughter ran after that man, and she wasn't alone.
About five or six people ran with her to catch him. And then he fell down, and I don't know how my purse ended up in a creek.
Now, even though that man got away, he left behind a key piece of evidence, his cell phone. Police are now using it to help track him down.